further clinging to the inside of the supporting foot, with the tiptoe touching the ground. Back cross step. One leg takes a